Well, we're recording this album, we've got yet to finish it, we've got about another 8 tracks to do. And then it comes out next February, and it's a long time
almost.
Well, it's going to be tough for you, because I'd like to get right down to that old nitty gritty. The bottom. Line, as they say. And ask you this question. Now, what's this about you writing a book, huh? I ask that because I've only just completed my book, Next Henry's Guide to Life, which is full of advice for ordinary people like yourself, like yourself. Tell us your advice. Is it the true pull little punches, get it off your chest, just about a way.
Well, I'm curious in a little bit back then. I'm 38. I didn't want to be a dynasty. I wanted to be Judd Collins' sort of like gay nephew or something. I never got asked to do that, so I'm doing the HMS thing.
Oh, that's great. A Renaissance man. He won't bounce back to club. It's good. Well, I won't go back to golf. You're a sympathizer with minority groups. Outsiders, gays, gay underdogs.
Well, I don't think gays are underdogs.
I didn't say that.
Scruffy! Gonna give the unicycle a try?
I think I'd rather live, thank you very much.
Yeah, it's all good.
Love your bandana there.
Thank you.